You still talking? Fill your intestines on the fucking floor! Yo! We got company!
Kaito? How the hell?
How'd you fucking find us here?
Kaito-san. Secure?
Suppose I ought to thank you boys for keeping Tak nice and comfortable, Akutsu.
Yeah, but we were just getting to the grand finale. You two can have front row seats.
I'll pass. This show kinda sucks.
Block all the doors! These three are fucking dead. You hear me, boys? I don't want anyone leaving the building!
Good call. I don't want anyone leaving either. Not till I'm done with you.
Don't be a tough guy, Tak. Feel free to take a breather if you need to.
I don't know about that, Kaito-san. He's got that look. That's the face he makes when he's got a score to settle and some ass to kick.
You still haven't gotten your fill of this, Yagami?
I'll admit, this is kind of fun, man. Maybe killing you would be a mistake. I've got an even better idea. I'll tie you up and keep you as a pet.
You know what? I think I could punch you as many times as I want right now. But in circumstances such as they are, no one could even blame me.
Huh?
I'm saying I've earned a little payback, Akutsu. Let's go!
Here we go.
man!